So as we proceed, as Mr. Timke rightfully mentioned to you a few moments ago, that we're here to officially launch the new TTFA website. So spare me a few minutes as I just go through with you what this website is about, and then we also show to you via our two screens on either side of me what the website looks like going forward. The Trinidad and Tobago Football Association has a history stretching back over 100 years since its inception in 1908. We launched our first website in the year 2000, approximately 15 years ago. Today, we are launching a new official website, which has been built and designed from the ground up by a group of designers, user experience, architects, product managers, and developers. Of course, the balance of any relaunch is aimed at delivering to users something fresh, shiny, and attractive, and the new TTFA site presents you, the fan, with a more compact view of the news and activities and everything else that encompasses the TTFA, its national teams, and the Warriors brand. Over the past few years, web browsers have changed a lot, becoming more sophisticated and allowing for richer visuals and animations. How browsers use the internet to access football news has also changed as well. We're spending more and more time using mobile and tablet apps, and this new site is designed to fit the needs of the 12th Warrior. We've designed the website to work whether you are using a mouse, a trackpad, or a touchscreen. TTFootball.org will be closely tied to our rebranding initiative, and fans will therefore be able to access our online store in the coming weeks to purchase the official Trinidad and Tobago authentic kits, replicas, and supporters merchandise. The website will be filled with high-quality images of our players in action, with updated news and feature stories, player profiles, the latest videos inclusive of interviews, behind-the-scenes footage, and game highlights of our national teams and different TTFA events. Fans will also be able to follow our national leagues, such as the NGC National Super League, while there will be a current events calendar, also allowing football enthusiasts to keep track of all the different activities being put on by the FA, such as administrative, coaching, refereeing, and various developmental courses. The new TTFA constitution will also be published in full on the site for members of the media and the footballing public to have to be able to view and be up to par with what is taking place on the administrative aspect of the TTFA. Of course, any website is always a work in progress, and the site will be constantly updated with additional sections, refreshed and in tune with the latest happenings of the TTFA and everything Soccer Warriors. We surely do hope you enjoy the new TTFA website. It has been an exciting project for us, and we are thrilled to share it with you. I will now invite you to view our screens as we go through bits of the website, which is going to go live online today at www.ttfootball.org. So if you can share with us some of the slideshows of the website. As you can see here, we're going to have a specific section of the site that will showcase Trinidad and Tobago's youth football with the various national youth teams, our upcoming programs for the youth teams, both for the women and the men's, as well as our coaching courses and our grassroots program that has commenced and is being overseen by our director of football, Mr. Kendall Walks. Here you can see what our video archive player would look like, where you can be able to access various videos as the team travels and prepares for international qualifying competition, and not just focusing on the senior team, but also our various national youth teams, beach soccer, futsal, and the women's teams as well. This is what the home page will look with regards to the appearance of our various news articles. And here as well, you'll be able to keep abreast with the intuition of what is happening with the TTFA on the international stage. So all our upcoming matches and our previous games will be showcased here on the events calendar. And of course, the feature warriors, which on a weekly basis, a new or a feature player, whether it be a senior men's team, women's team, or youth team, will be featured extensively on the website. So members of the media will be able to access interviews and get the latest stats and images of this particular player. Instagram as well, as we know in this day of technology and social media, Instagram is a major feature. So we're also going to have we have our Instagram page that will be linked to the website. So whatever updates we make on our Instagram page will also be showcased via the website as well. And of course, as I mentioned earlier, items such as a new TTFA constitution, information on TTFA coaching courses, refereeing courses, will be available for viewing on this website. And one of the issues that we face in the past that you always hear local football coaches or people on the grassroots level, when there's an announcement of a course or it ends up in the media, you always get calls saying, we didn't know about this, how can we get access beforehand so that we could register or sign up? Now, through this website, on a daily basis, on a constant basis, you will be able to access an events calendar that will show you, for instance, when is the TTFA's next coaching course or C-license course in 2 months away from today or whatever day it may be, so that you'll be able to contact us and make your bookings. Right, so on that note, as I mentioned earlier, I hope this is something that will show the TTFA in a brand new light and allow the members of the media and the footballing public to keep in tune with the activities of the Trinidad and Tobago Football Association. So next on the agenda, I'm going to introduce to you Mr. Andres Cardenas, who's going to bring you up to scratch with a few more details in terms of our marketing initiatives and the exciting programs we have ahead of us for the rest of 2015 and into the 2018 campaign.
Thank you, Shaun. Members of the media, thank you very much for coming today. It's to take football and take communities and bring them together. Take all of the 9 national football teams and all the clubs that take place in Trinidad and Tobago, that they play in Trinidad and Tobago, and take the fans and bring them together. A few minutes ago, I was in a chat with Coach Hart, and he told me that back in the day, the stands were filled, and the people used to go to the stands and watch football in Trinidad and Tobago. And at that time, everybody knew the names of the players. So basically, my job here, right, in marketing, and all my clients and international brands that I work for in Trinidad and Tobago for the last 4 years, they know that we have taken some brands in great numbers, and we move those brands into green numbers. So basically, here in Trinidad and Tobago, with Trinidad and Tobago Football Association, we embark in a full marketing project, okay, that is going to take the next 3 years. Today, I can say finally we have an end product, okay, regarding marketing. Of course, we have the seniors, men, team playing in an extraordinary football, right? So right now we are able to give to the corporate in Trinidad and Tobago the end product. And the end product is a website, is a social media, is press conference, fan zones, viewing events, mobile stores, and the Warriors TV show. Football belongs to everybody, and I think that's the pitch and that's the project that we embark, right? That's why all the change from Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation to a Trinidad and Tobago Football Association, and now in the website you can go and download the constitution and read what is everything regarding administration in football. I'm saying this because everything is in together with marketing, okay, and for a corporate to understand what is happening in administration and to understand that the money that they're going to invest with us, they are going to get return of their investment. I would like to invite everybody that is watching the news tonight to go in ttfootball.org, follow us in Facebook, follow us on Instagram. And every football fan in Trinidad and Tobago now that they want to look for an information, you no longer have to go to another website. You can come to ttfootball.org and follow us on Facebook, and you will read what is happening regarding football in Trinidad and Tobago. I have prepared a presentation. Everyone, if you can help me there. Being a Warrior starts here. The affinity program is on the screens. Being a Warrior starts here. The TTFA will see the start of a campaign that will give hope and create an affinity between the kids that have the dream of one day becoming a Soca Warrior and the Soca Warriors brand. By placing a banner in the community football fields with the message Being a Warrior starts here, we will definitely increase excitement and have an impact on those young minds. This will also give us the opportunity to visit all football fields throughout the nation with our mobile store and surprise the communities with football clinics while creating fun and interactive games for these aspiring Warriors. Just to mention to you guys, 3 years ago I was involved in a project with NP, and me and my team, Tim Key refer as me, but it's not only me, it's not only one guy, I have a team of people working, it's Clever Auto Advertising team. We visit 3 years ago more than 220 gas stations all around Trinidad and Tobago. So it is possible for us, it's very possible for us to visit each football field in every community in Trinidad and Tobago, because that is the project, bring communities, bring football together. Then we have an affinity program. Aaron, you can go in the next page, please. The affinity program, Soca Warriors Fan Club, is basically what clubs and other football teams does internationally, okay? Creating exclusive service and information channels for the affinity program members to purchase football tickets on our website, access to the stadium for select team training, free access to the female and under 20 and 17 games, free access to training first team, Soca Warriors leisure items discount at stores and partner stores, and discounts at all partner restaurants and sports bars, magazines and free publications. Of course, the affinity program is a yearly subscription that the fans will be able to get their member card, the Warriors kit, that is a scarf, the football, a flag, the kit, a hat, all right? And basically, they will be official Warriors fan, okay? We're going to the Street Warriors Football Festival. Is there on the screen? It's the mobile store and the fan zone. Is there on the screen now? Okay. The Street Warriors Football Festival, basically, we want to give the opportunity to all those footballers that plays in small ball in all the parks in Trinidad and Tobago, all right? The opportunity to subscribe a football team, all right, in a Soca Warriors Street Festival, okay, where we are gonna go to all the communities. We're going west, central, east, south, and Tobago, all right? With our fan zone, you are seeing in the screen, and the mobile store, all right? You can go in the next slide. Basically, we're taking a huge football field, all right, and taking it to the communities and doing this program, okay? Then we have a football tournament, okay? This is gonna be a pilot project that we're gonna do in 20 schools, all right, at the moment. With a football tournament, what we are trying to create is the kids, all right, children, to play in a football table, all right, with their national players. And for them to know and learn about the names of their national players, all right? Remember that for kids, and not for kids, for all of us, all right? Players are our heroes. And when we come into the stadium, we need to know who is, you know, each player and cheer them up, all right? Like, Super Kenwin Jones, no? And Willis Plaza, score whatever he wants, something like that. We are, actually, we hear in versus Nicaragua game, we hear, Stephen Hart, Red Army, pa, 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 pa. Stephen Hart, Red Army. That's what we want to listen on the stadium, okay? The next slide is press conference, okay? And I'm showing you this because this is what corporate wants to see, all right? Press conference, right, is for us to address to the nation what is happening with football, but as well for our corporate people and brands understand that we have an end product, okay? Then we have our viewing parties. This was the fan zone that we created versus the Nicaragua game, all right? We got amazing feedback from the fans, okay? We had an amazing time here, and we give to the fans the opportunity to purchase merchandising, okay? Then we have the electronic billboards that Mr. President was talking about. We did a campaign, right? Thanks to broadcast advertising system, I think is the name, or Trust Us, all right? On 26 electronic billboards throughout the nation, we placed the advertisement, all right? To promote the Trinidad and Tobago versus Panama game that was away, and then we did the Trinidad and Tobago versus Nicaragua game. And then we have, of course, our social media, all right? In just a week time, we got 154 posts, all right, in our campaign, that is Warriors Time Is Now. So I address to the nation too that everything regarding football, and you want to take a picture on Facebook or Instagram, hashtag Warriors Time Is Now, so we can see your pictures and you can be connected to us. And of course, Facebook page, with the rebranding of the Facebook page, it's no longer anymore Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation, please. From now on, it's Trinidad and Tobago Football Association. So I invite you guys to go in internet, or right now in your mobile phone, that I'm sure that if you've seen watching the news, maybe you will have your mobile phone in your hands. You can go right now in TT Football Association. That's our Facebook page, ttfootball.org, our website. And basically, these are the projects that we have for these next 3 years in the road to Russia. Thank you very much for your attention.